All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Kittle's Garage. And guess what we're working on today? We're back on the Amigo. As you can see, we got some snowflakes going on here. Of course, today I want to keep sanding, but right now I want to pull the mirror off. Well, first I got to pull the door panel off, then the mirror, taillight, blinker, and antenna. So, I forgot to start the heater here, so let's sit down for a second. Get this heater fired up here. Oh, and I gotta get the mud flaps off. So, let's get some heat on here. Because it's chilly. It's a whopping 24 degrees today. Heat it on. Alright, guys. Let's start with the door panel. So, I do know, whoops, crap. Sorry about the crappy video in here. All right, so I do know, where are we at here? Window crank has to come off. There's a screw there, that's gonna have to come off. And there's a couple screws down there. And then, I did buy some tools down there to pop the door panel off. So let me go grab a screwdriver. I gotta go find, I think I have a tool to pop that off. All right, oops. Let me put you on pause and I'll be right back. All right, guys, there's really no good way of filming this. So there's the handle. Here's my handy dandy little tool. And what we have to do is, so take this, shove this back here, like so. It's supposed to be something like that. Oh, there's a pin. Pin's out. Pin's out, there's a pin. It's just a, oh, you see that little pin there? Yep. It's out. So, hey, there we go. Nice. Put that down here. Where should we put this? We'll put this up here so we don't lose it. Put that up there so we don't lose it. And I need a screwdriver. Oh crap, I gotta get a screwdriver. Alright, guys, I'm back. Okay. You know what, guys? I'm gonna put you on pause again. I gotta figure something out here. Alright, guys, I'm back. There is so much crap and crud in the head of the screw. I had to take a little pick here and pick all the junk out. So I got that cover off. That's off now. This is undone. Pull that out. Set that up here. Oops. And let's see if we can pry this panel off. Oh wait. There's there's some screws down here too. Crap, be careful. Oops. Guys, there are, maybe this thing doesn't have any it's just all screwed on. I think it is. There we go. Those little buggers off. Let's see. what did I do? Hi guys, coming over. Put that all in there. Yeah, I guess I might as well pop a squat on the ground. Of course, it's not coming off. That screw's coming out. Come on, screw. Screw. Hope everybody's enjoying their Monday. Today is Monday, Martin Luther King birthday. Gotta be politically correct. For all my viewers out there, oops. That must be screwed. Crap, guys, I just lost my screw. Oh, shit. That's not good. Guys, I just lost a screw. I couldn't have gone that far. Did it go in my pocket? No. Shit. Well, crap. Where the hell did the screw just go? Guys, this is irritating. Oh, there it is. Good. Found it. Found the screw. Okay. So I got one more screw that's stuck. Which I'm not sure how to get out. Hey, there you go. Let's see if I can get this screw out without dropping it. Got it. Alright, peel off. Thank you. paint off. Yay. How the hell do you get that mirror off? Must be a screw there, but how do you get that screw? Well, alright. I don't know how to get that. Huh. I don't know how that comes off, guys. Alright, I'm gonna put you on pause. I'm just boring you. I'm not sure how to get the mirror off. Alright guys, just to give you an update where I'm at here. I got the mirror off. What a pain in the butt. I took all the door panel off on the inside, which is back on, but I took all that off. And, believe it or not, the three bolts are on the outside. Didn't even have to take the door panel off. So, that's off. Let me show you what I've done on the back here. I'm trying to get this off. And I broke the corner off, which it's already split, but I have no idea how that comes off. I cannot figure it out. But let me show you the surprise I have here. Somebody filled the tailgate full of freaking foam, expanding foam. Yeah, isn't that lovely? But if you get down in here, I don't see, I just don't know how that thing's attached. I don't get it. So, I guess that's gonna stay. I just absolutely amazed. there's the expanding foam sticking out the bottom. Look at that. Why? Why would you do that? I guess it's holding the car together? Oh boy. And I don't think I'm going to try to take the bumpers off either. I think they're going to have to stay. I think this piece might be just too rusted to try to get them off. Lovely. Alright guys, I'm going to shut you off. I'll come back, show you where I'm at. I can get the taillights off. Go from there. Alright guys. Alright guys, we're back. I've been so busy. Got the mud flap off. Mud flap off. Tail lights are off. I attempted to get this cover off. I think that's on there. And of course, I broke the corner of it. Great. Tail light off. The bumper brackets, I think I'm going to stay or leave on. I think they're just too rusted to even try to get off. Hopefully that's not a big deal. Come around the front. Showed you the mirror. Got that off. I replaced those, so I knew those came off nice and easy. Got that off. Got that off. Got the antenna off, which I didn't show you guys. I ended up going up through the wheel well. That was the easiest way to do that. But I did save the side mirror for you. So, I'm gonna throw you up here. I know this isn't the best view for you guys, but I'm sorry. Okay, so, you do not have to take the door panel off, but you do have to take this plastic cover off. This piece right here. So, got my handy dandy little tool here called screwdriver. I don't really quite know the proper way to get this off. There we go. Woo! Yes. So, pop that off. Somehow, like so. I'm sure there's probably an amigo mechanic out there laughing at me about how I'm getting this off, but sometimes brute force is all you need. And I broke it. Not a big deal. I know I can get new ones of those. Not a problem. So, all I gotta do is undo this screw, which of course is on there nice and tight, which I would have to say in the last 30 years, these mirrors have never ever been off. Until now. Until I got to it. Yeah, actually I should say until Cindy. This was her idea. And let me tell you guys, I don't think it got any warmer than 24 freaking degrees out here either. My hands are absolutely frozen. So, get that off. That's off. That's off. Hey, voila. We're off. Sweet. All right, guys, that's it. Bring around here, I'll show you. Boom. Gone. I'll shut you off. I'm gonna start sanding. And, I gotta warm my hands up too for a minute. Alright, guys. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I thought you might enjoy watching me sand a little bit. So, set you up there, and you guys can watch me freeze. Thank you. Guys, have you seen enough? I should tell. All right, guys, welcome back. As you can see, it is now dark. I tried to scrape the paint off to see what the sticker looked like underneath, but that ain't happening. So, guys, I did my best. Sticker's going. All right.